There's a candidate, says he's really great, but he'll disintegrate, cause Trump's so poor. GOP's caught with him, once they were hot for him, but now they're not for him, cause Trump's so poor. Not a billionaire, he's full of hot air, didn't pay taxes for a year or more. Says he'll amaze himself by funds, he'll raise himself, he just pays himself, cause Trump's so poor. Each time he's speaking out, the party's freaking out, some are seeking out an exit door. Folks are sick of him, they're not picking him, now down ticket scrim, cause Trump's so poor. Poor at sharp attacks, poor at basic facts, poor at basic math he can't do. Poor at business, please, all those bankruptcies and failed companies, quite a few. Who would believe he's a business genius? His campaign is smaller than his tiny hands. Delegates are blocking him, fact checkers stalking him, the Twittersphere's mocking him, cause Trump's so poor. He's so vain and he's down the drain, because his campaign is in tatters. With no media buys, he might realize, here's a case where size matters. Trump's so poor, he's so poor, 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 and he's getting sore, cause campaigning's a bore. Jeez, it's funny, he's so bad with money, Democrats are sunny, cause Trump's so poor.